All right, so you guys, everyone's gonna need a set of light dumbbells. We have long upper body weight tracks ahead of you. Welcome to Spin, Sweat, and Drive. So today's gonna be a fun day filled with some rhythm tracks, right? So if you haven't turned on your stage monitor, hit the stage button a couple times until it says stage one. You wanna be actually spinning through. Make sure that your black knob, which is the quick shift, it is all the way to the left. Add a little gear on the blue knob. Take a pair of your dumbbells. Push it. Girl, are we doing this? Ready? Big shoulder roll. What are we doing? Hey. That's right. She's my extension. I love it. Where are we going now? We're gonna push it, ready?
Thank you.
position for two. Second position for two. You got it. Sit down. Let's go. Tricep. Tricep. Push up. Next tricep. Elbow in. Elbow in. Elbow down. You got it. Let's go single. Push it in the middle. So we're going to play with your hips. You're going to learn to drive your hips forward. Forward. Then you're going to drive your hips back. When they're back, you should be touching the saddle slightly. You got it? Let's go. Hips forward. Four, three, two, one, and back. And forward. And back.
Here we go. Push it to the middle.
let go. Run it up. Hips forward, knees up. 30 seconds. So when we sit down, you're going to reduce and you're going to go faster. Sit, reduce, let go. I need above 90. Above 90, come on, come on, come on. Come on. To the bank.
Hey, oh yeah, you got 10 seconds. I go by the ease of my first feet. We got 8 jumps, 2 sets, set number 360. We're gonna double the pressure. Right now, feet shift to the left. Breathe, smile, relax. You guys work for 30 seconds for 8 jumps. Here's your body resistance. Feet shift to the middle. We got 8 quick jumps. Ready? Drop the horse up and down. Up and down. Use your hands. Up and down. Up to your hips. Forward. Forward. Hey, left. Recover. About 30 seconds to recover. About 30 seconds to work. Stretch if you're ready. And on the level, on the floor. Here it comes. Finish in the middle. Set up resistance. Your speed is 90. Come on. 8, 7. Next time, longer recovery for the longer work. 16 up and down. Same recovery. 10, 9. Hold the bar off the bike. You are middle up. Down. Your hands are your options. Slide them forward, bring them back. Or just let go. But not here. 8, 7. Go with the speed. 6, 9, 5. Woo! Yeah. You guys ready to work? We're going uphill. 4 minutes, 2 rounds. Round one is a shorter one. Round two can build up progression. Two timing. Up ahead, a steady climb and a steady surge. Feet shift all the way to the right. I want you to feel this heel. It should be pretty stiff. All the way to the right. And a deep turn, steady climb. Shift your right wrist side to side. Just like you're in a sensing. Party is over. Surge up, here we go. Lean forward, lean up. Lift your knees. Pull up the bike. 4, 3. Middle. You heard me. Middle. Try to breathe. It's okay to keep 90 on the ups. Because if you do not keep 90 now, you got no chips. So back up a little bit. Drop your shoulders. Maintain. Longer. Twice as long for each block of strength. Side, speed shift, all the way to the right. Try to find 75. All the way to the right, 75. That should be super hard. Yeah? Excellent. Surge, faster. Remember, we're going to add the surge to each and every deal. It means you've got to approach 75. Get up, big turn to your right, stand up. And yeah, it may look like you can stay. But it's not your sugar plum fairy. It's a dance of intensity. yourself down and don't touch your resistance. Sit down. Bad. Bad. Listen up. Stay down. 8 plus acceleration. Slow for 4, 3, and if you need to slow down and go fast. Watch fast. Closer to 75, 80, slow. Can you add and push through? Let's go. Lean into your frame of the bike. Slow. Ready, add and go fast. Grab the handlebars and push. Slow. Stand up, slow. Skate for blocks, fast and slow. If you're falling asleep, you came to the wrong class. Are you ready to go? I know you're not happy with me, and I'm not sorry. Ready, and fast, let's go. Slow. 4, 3, 2, fast. I need you to pull that bike airborne. Slow. Now it's not the time to be sensitive. It's time to be tough. Let's go. Slow. Pull the upside and pull harder. Let's go. Slow. Okay. Sit. Listen, down, fast and slow, fast and fast, sitting and standing. If your legs are moving easy, you're in the wrong gear. Your legs should be getting stuck. Ready? That's it, up and down, ready, go. As fast as you can, stand up, go. Sit down and push. This is the threshold. Do you know what it means? It gets it really hard up. Sit it. It's 4 seconds. 4 seconds up. And when it gets hard, it gets harder. Sit, please. Heavy leg, heavy foot. Stand up and pull that right up. I think we can do better. Let's see. Go. Up. Sit down. Legs drive the bike. Right? Use the legs. Come up. We got chin core. Sit down. Use your hips. Stretch. Stand the legs. Because legs drive the bike. Stand up. Use your upper body. Because it assists the legs. One more. Sit down. Go. And stand up. Pull yourself up. Sit down left. Okay. Sometimes I feel if we work hard, everyone will follow. Not often, but sometimes I'm wrong. Let's not be today, okay? Thank you for those smiles. Breathe. Find your zen, like Z-E-N, right? And listen, we're gonna climb uphill like a hike. So you stand, all the way to the right, hike, hike in the park. Listen, can you add more? And when you feel the seat under your butt, right? We're not accelerating on this tier, I promise you. Add more. We're gonna play with energy systems. I got that word from Yana. Listen, we're gonna go from strength to absolute. cardio, okay? So we're changing energy from straight to cardio. Sit, speed your heel up. Let's wake up the heart rate.
Set your head right.
Take your head out of your ass. Right? Pull your abs in. Squeeze that ass. I know I have a bad language. I have a clean heart. Stitch it to the middle. Stage butt. Let's go. Hey. Wow. Come on. So listen, I wasn't right. It's supposed to be hard. H-I-A-R-T, hard. That's the way. Try to get closer to 80-90 RPMs. Because that's ultimately going to give you the best numbers. Good job. You guys got it. I hate to pick favorites, but you know if you are one. 20 seconds. Come on. You guys are all the favorites. Sometimes it's a tough love. 10 seconds. You go 10. You go 9. You go 8. You go 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. Okay. Left. See how far you went. Was it too much pressure? Learn. We have to learn. If we never have to learn anything, we're gonna die. Are you ready to die? Because I'm good enough. We're gonna throw together. Around you, stage butt, speech in the middle. Let's take it out of the ballpark. Woo! How about the music? Back on. Right. Always your right. Here we go. I think it's one of my favorite climbs, one of Yana's, I think one of yours. So we're going to stand up, walk for four, sit down, hold for four. Let's go, step. Four.
Let's take a moment. Walk. Walk.
I think we're getting off grace. So each time with step we're gonna have, okay? Let's rest it. 4, 3, 2. Everyone, reach your favorite hand up. It should be hard. The harder the effort, the sweeter the results, right? Add. You like sweets? You like sweets? Add. Sit. 4, 3, 2. Fast step, add and step. We got hover. It's important that you extend the legs forward. I still have to see this. Your mind is good. You guys ready? Let's warm the come out. Left, right. Feel the rhythm, right? Grab your weights, say your prayers. By the end of the stretch, we're gonna wanna punch us, not kiss us. So lightweight, lighter than usual. We go. Right, left. Two tricep extensions. Right, left, down. So when you are not here, Yana, I did a bad thing. I call this a snatch.
Snatch?
Oh, yeah. I know, right? But I told you guys, she's not gonna get proving of that. If you want to learn to snatch, just your girl. Because this is really not a snatch. Hey guys, this time, listen. You're gonna bring your hands right here. And you go. In. And out, here we go. So it's in and out. Not yet, okay, here we go. In and out. Drop your elbows a little bit. It's a long track. Let's set up property of you. Chin in, belly tight. I start pedaling because I want to focus on my upper body. Faster, 8 times. 8, 7. So good, 5, 4, 3, 2. We're gonna punch the weights all the way up. Up and down. Up. Enjoy this internal, external rotation of the shoulder and be mindful. If you're battling weight resistance is life. Just two more. 1 and 2. Arms down, hard reset. Hard reset. We're halfway. We start left, right. Ready? Left, right. I'm still clapping about this match. Be careful, please. So try to maintain strong position with your shoulders. Keeping your arms separate as you reach back will facilitate some shoulder stability training. 2 more. 1 more. Hey guys, listen, remember, you're gonna come only halfway down. Open, close, slow. Let's drop the elbows a little bit below the shoulders so the neck is not killing. Let's go 8 fast like this. 8, 7, 6, 5. Burning up. But look how much resilience you build up. Just, let's go guys. Arnold press up. Please watch your legs, tuck it in slightly. 8, 7, stick your arms back up. 6, 5, practice the right position, right movement. Double the delivery. 2 more. 2, and last one. Excellent, arms down. Stitch yourself up and ready for your cool down. Back up and stand up. Hold your hips back. Hold your hips back. So whichever leg is in front, notice. Straighten both to stretch the calves as well. And then slide your chest forward and up. And then push the hips towards the flat bars. Lean back with your shoulders reaching all the way behind you. Spinal extension. Let's go ahead and come straight and align. Switch your front leg. And then gently pull the hips back. Feel the stretch as much as you felt the work. Pull your abs tighter and feel more. From here, go ahead and slide your chest forward and up. Push the hips towards the bike and lean back. You can support yourself on the bars. It feels good. The opposition of everything we've done today. Yes. Let's come center line. Let's dismount from the bikes. That used to come out on this side. Yeah. Right. We're gonna pick up one foot, take the leg that farthest away from the bike, fold the heel towards the glutes, lift the chest and squeeze the shoulder blades. Quad stretch. Take this foot and glide it across, place it across your thigh, your standing leg. Pull your hips back and down and feel the stretch outside of the hip. You can sink as low as you want. Let's switch. Go ahead and pull up your other heel. Try to take a look that you align. Squeezing the heel to butt and sliding the tailbone under. You must stretch in front of the leg. Gently fold the leg across the standing leg. Sink into your hips. Pull the back and you'll know when you're there. Explore a little deeper. Very good. Go ahead and rise up. Open up wide. Take your arms high. Grab your right wrist and lean over to the left. So good. You can take your eyes down to avoid the neck tension. Go ahead and switch. Take your left wrist with your right hand and just pull yourself for the spinal flexion. Excellent. Thank you so much. You guys are rocking this release. Thank you.